everyone! Welcome back to Marky David TV, ang YouTube channel na puno ng positivity. If you're new here, I do lifestyle videos, tech tutorials, unboxing, and gadget reviews. In this video, break muna tayo from gadget reviews dahil we will activate our Tito and Tita hats and i-review natin ang isa sa top trending air fryers in Lazada right now. It's the Kiowa KW3810. Sasagutin natin ang mga tanong na ano ba ang lasa ng food na naluluto sa air fryer. Titignan din natin kung hindi ba talaga kailangan ng oil when you cook. So, hashtag hindi sana oil. At titignan natin kung totoo ba yung feedback na nabasa ko doon sa Lazada Philippines site that when they use the machine, may naamoy sila na burnt rubber. So, later, titignan natin yan. So, just keep on watching. So one of the reasons why I bought an air fryer is I want to cook food in a healthier and oil-free way. When I say I cook food, ang alam ko lang talaga gawin is magprito-prito ng food. So hopefully, with an air fryer, I can level up the different dishes that I'm cooking. And another reason why I picked the Kiowa air fryer is when you check the price in the mall, it would actually range around 3,500 pesos to 3,900 pesos. But if you're gonna buy this product in Lazada, you can buy it for only 3,200 pesos in the Lazada site. I think during that time, during that sale, meron kasing voucher. That's why I was able to get it in a lower price. Don't worry, I'll place the official Kiowa product link below kung saan mabibili nyo ang air fryer. Based on the website, this has a 1-year warranty. And going beyond air frying, you can also do baking, you can also do roasting. And that's an advantage, especially for people like me na currently in my condo, I only have one induction cooker and one microwave. So having an additional appliance wherein it's multi-purpose, you can do air frying, you can do baking, you can do roasting. It can really help you to have more variations in the food that you're cooking. So what are we waiting for? Ito na siya. Presenting the Kiowa KW3810. Very o-shopping to. But at least, I hope na may matutunan kayo dito sa video na to. So makikita nyo, parang sobrang laki niya. So we will be needing the B-roll. Pasok B-roll. If you look at the design, talagang makikita mo na it's really big. So when I received it, medyo na-shocked ako dahil if you know me from my previous vlogs, I really want to have items in my home that are very compact. Since maliit lang yung space na available. It has two knobs. The first one is the 200 degrees Celsius rotary temperature control. Then the other one is the 30 minutes max timer. It has a 3-liter food basket which is non-stick coated. Now I know what's your next question. Malakas ba siya sa kuryente? Based on the Lazada website, it's actually 1,600 watts. Now I have two challenges for the Kiowa air fryer. First is, since favorite ko ang inihaw na lempo, we will find out kung masarap ba ang air-fried lempo. Then the second challenge naman is magluluto tayo ng chicharon bulaklak in a healthy way. Diba ang ironic? But we will cook chicharon bulaklak with no oil. Traditionally, the chicharon bulaklak is being cooked na dapat deep-fried sa oil. So now, that's the challenge for the air fryer. Over to you, Matthew! Now guys, we're ready to cook our first dish with the Kiowa air fryer. And it's lempo time! For the lempo, based on the user manual, we need to cook it for 30 minutes and the temperature should be 180 degrees Celsius. Nakaset na yung device to 180 degrees Celsius. And we will do a timer for the full 30 minutes kasi 30 minutes yung maximum timer dito sa machine. So, let's pull the tray and place our lempo. Ayan, so naka-place na siya sa machine. But I don't want to overcrowd the lempo. So currently, silang tatlo muna yung ilalagay natin to try it out.
A few moments later.
Okay guys, now it's time to check our first batch of lempo. So, chinek ko siya right now kasi when you pull this out, nag-off naman yung machine. And makikita natin, papakita ko sa inyo yung itsura ng ating lempo with no oil, purely healthy lempo. Ito na siya! Wow! So guys, ito yung lempo natin. As you can see, lutong-luto siya. Lahat ng oil ay natanggal sa kanya, bumagsak dun sa pan natin. Tapos makikita nyo na sobrang ganda ng pagkaluto sa kanya. Actually, 15 minutes, inano ko siya, tinurn ko siya. Tapos ito na siya ngayon. So, super nice. Let's try naman ang next dish natin. Now we're gonna cook naman is the chicharon bulaklak. So I ordered this online. Traditionally, if you're gonna cook the chicharon balaklak, it has to be deep fried in oil. Now, mag-experiment tayo. Titignan natin kung maluluto rin natin siya with the Kyowa air fryer. So, let's do it!
15 minutes later.
Ayan yung itsura ng ating chicharon bulaklak. So, parang hindi pa siya ganun kaluto after 15 minutes. So, I think we need more time para maluto siya. So, let's bring it back into the air fryer.
One eternity later.
Ayan guys, we are done. Check natin ang status ng ating chicharon bulaklak. And eto na ang itsura niya after certain number of minutes. Wow! Ito ang ating chicharon bulaklak. Woohoo! Ooh! Putok-batok. Come on, let's do this. Tara, let's mga bagets. OMG, ito lahat ng oil na nakuha natin. Ayan guys, after cooking the chicharon bulaklak, itong lahat ang nakuha nating oil from it. Diba? Shook, masushook ka na lang. Ayan guys, let's do a quick taste test of the things that we were able to cook with the Kyowa air fryer. So the first one na naluto natin is this one, the liempo. Let's try kung ano bang lasa niya. So syempre, tinimplahan ko siya ng salt and pepper before I place it to the air fryer. So let's try it kung crispy ba siya. And sausaw muna natin siya sa suka. So let's taste it, yung lempo. Let's do this. Crunchy, masarap. Natatawa ako eh, natatawa ka. It's very crunchy, sobrang lutong niya. And to think that we didn't use any oil to cook this, diba? So sobrang, recommended. Tapos go to the chicharon bulaklak naman kung anong lasa. Wala, mas masarap. But, mas masarap siya kasi, wait lang. Yung chicharon bulaklak naman, sobrang sarap. Kasi parang ito yung mga nabibili mo sa mall na chicharon bulaklak, yung mga per grams. Pero this one, sobrang, hindi siya ganun ka-oily. Siguro kasi na-drop na lahat ng oil from it, tapos nakuha na dun sa pan. So pag tinikman mo siya, matitira na lang yung flavor talaga ng chicharon bulaklak. So, totally recommended.
Thanks Matthew for that product test. Now, it's time for my 2 cents, what I like and didn't like. Doon muna tayo sa like. The number one thing that I like about the air fryer is we were able to cook dishes like chicharon bulaklak with no oil. Great job yung air fryer on that, na hindi lang niya tinanggal yung oil. It was able to cook the chicharon, the crunchy and crispy. Now, let's talk about yung amoy na susunod daw na rubber or plastic when you use the machine. So, based on my experience, I just followed the manual and before using the air fryer, I preheated it for 10 minutes. To be honest, there was a hint of like burnt plastic that I was able to smell. Then I turned it off kasi natakot ako. But when I turned it back on, nawala naman yung amoy nung burnt plastic. So after I placed the food in there, I've been using it for a week already. Hindi naman nagkaroon pa ng ganong instances that I smelled burnt plastic and there was no transference into the food na mag-aamoy plastic din yung food. So, I think it's very safe. And you can further confirm the details of that through the Kyowa official website. Now, what can be improved? Siguro ito yung parang wish list ko lang about the product. When I received the product, actually, medyo malaki talaga siya. It's like, if there's a word, it's ginormous. Malaki siya compared to the other appliances that I have in my condo. So, it could have been better kung mas naging compact siya. So, that's one of the things that you need to consider when you buy this product is that talagang it will consume space in your kitchen. Another area for improvement for me is the food basket. you know, I was cooking the batches of liempo for the product test. And nakita niyo naman, nag-layout lang ako ng 3 strips of liempo. I think that was roughly around 200 to 300 grams of liempo. But since pabilog siya, hindi ako nakalatag ng isa pang slab of liempo to place in it. Because when you, in the middle of the process, you also need to turn it para yung isang side din is maluto. So, in consideration of that, talagang naisip ko na baka this specific product, since it's just 3 liters of the food basket, ideal for small families compared, could say na you have your extended family at home. Kasi kung you have your extended family at home, talagang batch by batch talaga yung pagluluto. Now, ang tanong, Matthew, should I buy this product? For me, if you have a big kitchen at meron space doon para dito sa air fryer na to, I think you should go ahead and buy it because you'll be able to enjoy oil-free cooking. Plus, consider also the size of the family or the size of the people in your home nakakain ng food coming from the air fryer. So, you also need to consider, you know, the batch-by-batch cooking. And that's it for our video. If you found this video helpful, please give it thumbs up. Share it with a friend na kailangan ng bagong air fryer. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more gadget reviews, more product reviews, more tech tutorials. Plus, we have an ongoing giveaway in my channel. I'll place the details in the description box below. Kayo, what are your thoughts about the Kyowa Air Fryer? Leave a comment down below. Again, this is Matthew David TV, nag-iwan ng katagang. If you believe in yourself, you will be unstoppable. Peace!